It's totally fucked.
What the f? How the f did that not go in?
God damn it, that fucking ball didn't go in that fucking hole.
This is some bull.
F this game.
Everyone, relax. Take a breath.
Who the f are you?
I'm Jason Koo, the inventor of the GENi1, the world's first intelligent golf ball. Do you know that most amateurs miss 6 putts within 6 feet per round?
대체 몇 타나 친 거야? 아,
saving 6 strokes per round is going to save you a lot of money. The GENi1 works for all golfers at every skill level. We're not a training aid, we're a training experience for putting.
Drop the science, Koo.
The most important thing in putting is initial direction, or starting the ball on its intended line. Without seeing this metric in a simple way, you can't improve your putting. We met with the top aerospace engineers. We worked through multiple engineering teams, both with golf and non-golf experience, and have embedded and protected a 9-axis sensor into this ball. The sensor measures initial direction, speed, impact force, and rotation that gives you accurate information about your direction and distance right on your smartphone. All you need is Bluetooth to connect to your GENi1 ball and the putter sensor that comes along with your kit to give you the cause and effect of your stroke and ball. Once you get connected, you'll assess your skill level to determine a fun and entertaining custom routine. That will improve your putting skills while challenging you to some cool drills and games.
You know you're cool.
I do. The GENi1 doesn't make any promises except to improve your game on the green. And we all know that's where the real green comes into play. Come on, man, I'm still finishing my close-up. We're starting out with putting because that's where you're gonna see instant results. And the putter is the only club that you use on every hole. You're gonna start lowering your scores and filling your pockets with cold, hard cash.
4!
Don't worry, we're gonna launch the full game ball, the GENi2, just in time for the holidays. We're passionate about golf and making practicing fun, but let's not kid ourselves. It's so much more fun to win.
You're god right.
We're making golf accessible for everyone. We're connecting golf with gaming and performance with play. Golf is f-ing hard as it is. We're gonna make it easier.
How the f- did that ball not go in?